Spokane School Board member Kevin Morrison is resigning from his post. The decision follows several calls and a petition asking him to step down because of his previous support for a Ferris High School resource officer who was photographed in 2019 kneeling on the neck of a black student as he restrained them. However, Morrison said he was not influenced by the petition. Instead, he said unexpected personal reasons and, quote, a growing sense that the majority of the board preferred to work outside of normal process and engagement with our community.